Good evening, everybody, and welcome to Final Gravity. Clearly, this is the place to be tonight for music. Look at this place. It's like Saturday in here. This is awesome. Thank you so much for being here. Thank you for braving the weather. We are, I'm Bob Wilson with the Kalamazoo Academy of Rock. We are so excited to be here. Last night with three great bands, tonight with three more great bands. And we appreciate you coming and supporting these young musicians. This is a big team effort. We'll talk more about that later. But without further ado, this is our Monday Workshop Band 2, also known as Crockpot. Here they go.
You're the only one that I have ever known. I'm my right is Thomas. The lead bassist on my left is Austin. Our keys is Joey. Our drums are Landon. Singer Chloe. This next song is Ironic by Alanis Morissette.
Thank you.
out another hand for Crack Pop. What a great set, what a great set, nice job. And I wanna tell you, the future's bright, because these are all relatively new students for us. In fact, for how many of you is this your very first show? Alright, so we'll be right back with another band. Supportive of Academy of Rock and all kinds of local music. Their own craft beer here, obviously. Comedy night Wednesday night, so please come back and check out what's happening here at Final Gravity. This takes a big team effort, and I want to give a shout out to Jay Gavin, who's back here on the keyboard directing all three of these bands tonight. We're very fortunate to have tremendous professional musicians that coach our student bands and also offer lessons and work to make what you see here happen. And of course, it doesn't happen without these wonderful student musicians, and it doesn't happen without all of you bringing folks to rehearsals and lessons and helping us with tuition and showing up for the shows. So thank you all as well. Give yourselves a hand. We also, you may have noticed, we've had students switching off on instruments, and Austin on the bass was sitting in with the last band, helping out on the bass. We've got Zoe sitting in, and Lucas will be up here a little bit later, sitting in with this band as well. Students switching instruments, so we're very proud of that cross-collaboration, and we appreciate that team spirit from our more senior musicians who are helping out all these bands. So, well done. Thank you for that. And without further ado, this is the Sunday Workshop Band.
Thank you.
we'll bring it back up.
I can feel the sinking. color helper here with Lucas coming on stage. I want to introduce everybody real quick. Here on guitar right in front of me is Mallory. On bass, getting the lead out was Jacob. Back on drums, we have Caleb. I think getting their names mixed up the whole session, and mostly it was a joke, but that time it was for real, so sorry. And then on lead guitar, we've got Aiden. These guys are going to do one more song, a really sweet, lovely, light moment for you guys. Enjoy.
Thank you.
the Sunday Workshop Band! I know we've got some first timers in this band as well. Who's first show? 1, 2, 3, right? Great job. We'll be right back with another band. Stick around. Standing up back there on the bar. Eric and his team are some of the best in the business, and we're always grateful when they're running the sound for us, so thank you, Eric. We are excited to introduce this next band. As many of you know, we have a couple different level bands in our program. The first two bands that you saw are workshop bands. They rehearse about an hour and 15 minutes a week. They put together a 4 or 5 song set for the show. Great job. Our next level up is varsity bands. They rehearse about 2 hours a week, and they put together about twice as many songs for the show. So we're very, very excited tonight to have a varsity band here. Well, this is the Sunday night band. You will get another chance to see them if you would like to join us at Bells Wednesday night and Thursday night. All of our varsity bands and two of our varsity songwriting bands will be performing Wednesday and Thursday as well. So you all are playing, I think, Thursday night. So you can see them again. All of our varsity bands got a chance to play 2 shows this year, some earlier, some now. So without further ado, thank you again for being here. Thank you to Final Gravity. This is the Sunday Night Band.
This Thank you. Hold me home, then I do.
just get a quick hand for Ollie, who played the drums for these two songs.
We'll be right back.
This is our last one. You might recognize it. Make sure and make noise at the end.
And family for the use of their trailer 4 days this week as we do our KAR tour from here to Bells. Thank you, Bob. And we would love to see you all at Bells Wednesday and Thursday night. Thank you again for being here. Drive safe.